So you broke my Lionel clock, because I broke your cuckoo
No,
clock.
no. It fell out of the closet when I was cleaning the closet. Stop.
I thought you broke something.
That's what that noise was? I am getting ready to go upstate this weekend. I'm checking the tree stands and taking you guys along with me.
Alright, Mario hasn't been smiling this trip. He misses Nikki.
Yeah.
Nikki's been replaced by deer.
It's a fishing pole, right?
Yeah. Ultra light, too.
See, maybe my intro will be a little bit better than yours. We're not just going to retrieve tree stands and fix them up. We're actually going to relocate two tree stands. We found a couple of nice spots and one nice spot on our new piece of property this year. So we're going to go pull two tree stands out and go relocate them.
Smell like deep.
Yeah.
That's all you got to say is just, yeah.
Yeah.
So basically what we're doing now is trespassing. GPS is saying the stand is 100 feet. And I don't know if you can see my finger, but right there is the tree stand. It goes right up that tree. GPS is right on the money. Oh yeah, that's right, Mario. This is where you shot your bear. This is Angelo's first stand. It's not a bad place. Get his axe?
Yeah.
Like the scene from Christmas Story where the kid gets kicked down the slide. Give that a good push with your dad. On the tree stand. We're all getting ready for the bail. See that white sign? That's where my property starts. And this is the view I got. So the wife said decorate the bedroom any way you want. So I did. Put the mirror, put the bear. That's her side of the bed. That's my side of the bed. Pretty fancy rigging with the ties, with the straps, huh?
Yep.
That was a bitch to bring in. Oh my god.
Right. We got more.
Tomorrow we gotta go get the couch, right?
Yeah.
That's it?
About it.
They think you got food.
a child sometimes, you really are.
Yeah. So how you feeling, buddy?
I'm alright.
You alright? Just alright? Still going through post-Nikki separation anxiety?
Yep.